How could we make our own shoes?
This looks like a job for...
The Barney Bag!
Well, I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even some old strings.
So let's ask ourselves the question, what can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today.
See, you're cutting a hole in the top for your foot, right?
Yeah, right.
Goody. So after you cut the lid, then you put it back on the box and you tape it, right?